Yo together and welcome to the next episode of the StarCraft 2 Diary. I guess I should be fine today. I mean, I just won now the two practice games for now. And of course I did not good, but still I won them somehow. And I'm not that tired, not that frozen. I feel a little bit better than yesterday. And so I guess I should be fine with playing now the ranked game. I guess it's just the time, and if not, okay, and if I get now someone who's better than me, okay, no problem. I can't win every single game, and of course I'm upset if I lose games where I think I should win them. You know, if you know you could have won this but you just didn't, and then you're simply pissed, right? So forget about that game yesterday. It was bad played, and maybe I will play bad again now, but we will see. I will try best and focus on the game, so let's get started. Okay, maybe you get a Terran, this would be somehow nice. TVT is still my best matchup somehow, don't ask me why, it simply is. After that I feel like I'm getting better against Protoss. But depending on how they play, right? If they go High Templar first, then it is indeed a little bit difficult. But if they go Colossus first, I may have some chances. I'm not doing that bad then. But what I do is often I throw away my advantage, right? In one practice game, I had like 30 to 50 supply lead, and I just wasn't able to win, so this should never be. Never. Okay, let's see. It is indeed a Protoss Yeonsu LE. Best map for Blink All In. No, not the best map, but a nice map. You can blink. You can pretty nice blink. And it's impossible to defend this location against a Blink All In. Impossible. I mean, look at it. This wide space and there, whoa, you can't defend the whole area against a blink all in. So what I have to do is to scout what will come. Maybe he's going for macro game, this can be, because why not? The natural is quite tiny, quite small, you can defend it very easily. Not very easily, but it's not that difficult. I mean, I guess to defend defending the natural on Polar Knight is as Protoss easier than on Yeonsu, but overall I don't know, difficult to tell. As Terran it's possible with tanks, you have those rocks, they can be annoying but they can also be safe. You difficult, but overall I like this map. The problem is you have so many possibilities to proxy something. Really, lots of possibilities, so to scout the proxy can be difficult from time to time. But you will see, there is an early annoying scout. Of course, he's attacking. Because why not? Just be annoying with the probe. Okay. Alright, he knows that Reaper's on the way. He sneaks around. And he's just annoying. Okay, let's put some SVs into the refinery. And let's follow this little probe a little bit. Okay. Oh, you don't wanna go there and... Yeah. Carefully, little probe, carefully. He isn't paying attention that much. So he may lose this probe. Yay! Okay, this is nice. This is indeed nice. I can live with that. But, of course, I have to... Oh, wait, not yet. I have to scout with the Reaper what's coming. And I recently figured out that you can deny the 12-12 Reaper scout with Chrono Boosting Outer Stalker. Yeah, you can... You may prevent the scouting, and this is crucial. This is really hard. But on this map, there's nothing, it's not that difficult. So let's see. Okay. Reaper's on the way. Command center on the way. Reaper, please on hotkey 1. Okay. Reaper's on the way. So, let's see. Let's see what he got. I have to see. I see one gas, two pylons, carefully. Second gas. Okay, no third pylon, so if there is no expansion, he may play on all in. Proxy. Okay, proxy. Okay. Proxy, proxy, proxy. As I told you. Difficult to scout. So let's see if I can deal with it. I should be able to do. I forgot also the factory. This is indeed bad. Right. This is indeed bad. Okay. So let's see. I mean, I can't be sure that it's a proxy. Maybe he just failed a timing. But normally it should be some kind of proxy. Two gas and just two pylons means normally proxy. And of course I am supply cap, this is not good. Okay, I haven't seen the proxy now. So, difficult. There was something, what was it? There's a probe. Did he fake me? Is he drunk? What is he doing? I don't know. I have seriously no idea. So let's scout for the expansion. And produce a bunker. Because I'm moving down there now. And if there is still no expansion, then it's getting weird. So let's see. Okay, okay, okay. What the heck is this? Sentry, okay. What is he doing there? I don't know, but it is indeed one. So stupid all in. Something like that. Maybe warp prism all in? Could be. I don't know, I lost the Reaper. I guess it is warp prism all in. But I can't be sure. I guess so. Maybe DTs, but I haven't scouted a Twilight Council, so. There shouldn't be any Dark Templar shrine. But I need, of course, another bunker. Okay. Carefully, carefully. Perhaps one more bunker. And I should transfer some SCVs down there on auto repair. Very important. Okay. And of course, I somehow delayed the starport. This isn't great. Okay, he's up there. Is it an immortal all-in? This is strange. I have no idea what he's playing there. I don't know. Oh, but he's killing my supply depots. This is nice. Not bad. Let's get a tower there. Produce just more stuff. Okay. I can't move out now. I simply can't. I have to be careful here. He sees up there and this is so annoying. Somewhere has to be the observer. Okay, this I don't wanna produce a tower, I wanna have a bunker there. This is strange. Okay, let's produce two more barracks. Come on. There's the warp prism. Okay, I saw the warp prism. So let's kill the warp prism. Don't wanna do this. It's risky, man. It's risky. But he got into it. So I have to be carefully. He can deal lots of damage there. Oh, he's doing this nice. I have to care. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this looks bad. It looks pretty bad there. Uh-oh. Not good. This isn't good at all. It seriously is not. Okay. Alright, he can shoot up there. This is annoying as hell. Okay. So, oh, this looks so bad. Come on. Oh. I'm overwhelmed right now. I have no idea what I'm doing here. Seriously, no idea. Okay, add-on complete. This is great. Okay, I underestimated him. Okay, I will need... I have to be so carefully. If he gets another warp prism, then this could be dangerous as hell. No, okay, expansion is going up right now, so for now I am fine. But I lost so many SCVs. Okay, repair. Fast. Uh-oh. Okay. Go into those bunkers. Don't overextend. Okay. Oh, this looks so bad. Okay, come on. I should get another bunker. Maybe one up there. Produce my SCVs. Okay, I can't build a bunker up there. I simply can't. Okay, but he delayed his tech. Quite a lot. If I can hold this, I should be fine. But I'm supply capped. Not good. Okay, so let's see. Alright. I have to produce more stuff. There he is. Okay. Auto repair. Don't go out too far. Wait. I have to wait. Okay, I'm fine. For now, I'm fine. Okay, so let's see. Should get another one. And stim it everything ready. If I got some dropships out, I should be able to break out. Yeah, I should now go. I feel like I should go now. I got stim. Sadly, I forgot plus one, but it's okay. Back to work, guys. Back to work. Let's scan. No color side, just three force fields. This may not be enough. Okay, I have to care. Okay. Okay, let's harass him as best as I can. And he sees it. Okay. Overcharge. He's not doing this bad. Okay, I should get this. No overcharge. Let's focus down those. Okay, back. Oh, this looks so bad. Okay. This looks so bad. I should expand. I should expand. And get more upgrades on the way. Okay. Oh, I have no idea what I'm doing here. I have really no idea. What I should do is look for hidden expansions. Or expansions at all. Okay. And of course I'm supply capped, because why not? I should maybe get the Ghost Academy and scan him again, because I don't know which tech he's getting. Twilight Templar Archive, right, this is it. This is the problem. He is getting storms. This is the problem. He is getting storms. And I am so bad at dealing with storms. So let's see. I should take the watchtowers. Okay. And then I should... Okay, he's now getting in his expansion. I don't have taken all gases. He takes this watchtower. This is fine. Let's break this wall. Okay. Oh god. Maybe I can drop there. We'll see. And I really need ghosts and more stuff. Perhaps two more barracks. Okay, I'm really bad right now. There are some pylon. Let's kick this one. Okay. I should deny his third, but I don't know how. Alright, so... difficult. Difficult situation. Oh, come on! This would be the perfect explosion! Ah, just 6 kills. Sad. Okay. I need more ghosts. Very important. I need more ghosts. Okay, I'm supply capped again. Alright, so... I should get some towers there. And still I don't have the watchtowers for no reason. Okay, he clears this one up. This is fine. I need more ghosts. So important. Okay. Let's go down there. I got the watchtowers. And this is fine. I need the upgrades. Okay. And is Cloak on the way? No, I need Cloak. Okay, let's rescue those troops. Okay. And produce more stuff.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, so this expansion is finished.
Out with it. You sure about that?
Okay. I will try to move out now and deal damage if I can. Very important to have the ghosts.
Nothing to it.
Alright. Oh, I'm so nervous. If the EMP land, great, then I got a chance, but if not, I have lots of problems. Okay.
Talk to me. We're waiting on you.
Okay, preparing for the combat. Oh, this stim was bad, right? This stim was pretty bad. Okay, I EMP'd everything. Go, go, go. And let's take out everything right there. Stim into win. Okay, one storm. Not that bad. Let's take out those pylons. Okay. Oh, come on. He's making archons. This is fine. Okay, I should be able to break this now. We got archons, lots of archons. This is bad for me.
Where's the emergency?
But I should be able to deal damage here. Uh-oh, don't wanna lose this one. Okay, at least I dealt some damage, right? At least I dealt somehow some damage. Okay, not that great, but also not that bad. Okay, let's see. I guess he got this one up. Yeah, there is one High Templar. His army is quite strong. I need more ghosts. This is very important to get those ghosts. How many ghosts does I have? Two. Way too low. Way too low. I need ghosts right now. Okay. Come on, I need also more gas. Okay. So let's see. Yeah, he did nice. The fight wasn't perfect for me. For him neither, but it's still not lost. And I should grab this watchtower. Okay, I need ghosts. There he is. Okay, not that great. Okay, at least I was able to hit one EMP there. Whoa, this was a very great storm there. But I should be able to kill him right now. Come on, I can't do it. I know I can't do it. Come on. Okay, I need those ghosts. Okay. Not that great, but still it's okay somehow. Okay, those ghosts are doing a nice job there. Okay. I may have a chance there. So let's see. Okay, have to look out for maybe High Temple or anything else. Okay, not that bad. Okay, let's... Oh, great. Oh, what a game. Oh, whoa. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Ghosts. Oh my dear, oh my, oh god. And so we achieved High Diamond. My mouth is so dry. Oh, he was doing so nice. Oh, my supply cap, oh my god. Wow, so some kind of one base immortal all in with expansion follow up on High Templar. Whoa. Okay, I did so bad. I did so bad. But it was okay, right? I mean, ghosts. FTV. FTW. FTV. V. Yeah. For the win. Wow, I. Okay. Okay. Alright. I'm. Okay. I'm stunned right now, right? It's so. Ah. At least I had the advantage with the income for a long time, but those storms, okay, wow, this is great. If all games are like this one, I mean, then it's just so cool and so much fun to play. Wow, wow, so cool. Okay, I did so many things wrong, but I don't know which ones. He could have defeated me in the early, in the mid game not that great, but I took the fights pretty bad. Let's see the army value. Yeah, look at this. Oh my god. Oh my god, so bad. I don't know why he wasn't able to break me. I have no idea. And then yeah, macro somehow, and then boom. Oh, I traded so bad. This was where the storms occur and I just haven't started a step. Because I thought I can kill him, but no. And then he warped in so much things and also his High Templars. He made them into Archons and then the last fight. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this one. I did. It was so much fun. I wish you a super nice day and goodbye.